Abandoned mines, okay.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain.
Anything? These ways until so- oh, sorry.
It's arrived. We began digging.
Okay.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage.
Yeah. Make some
Many
arrows.
Of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
Uh-huh.
Or... it used to be.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And yeah. There's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
Eh, it usually does.
Shh.
Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Yes. But we have to hurry. If they collapse the tunnel, we'll be trapped in here.
What?
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
What is that? What? What? Oh. That ain't good. Ow. Keep moving. Oh, guess we're going this way. Okay. Well, no turning back now.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can...
I can't believe this thing. Okay!
I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just... let me try something here!
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
Okay. Hey, what was that? Wasn't that strange? Where am I? Well, oh yeah, I'm right here. Ah,
get clear.
There we go. Don't need that. Don't need that.
Got to try that control panel.
Ooh. Yeah, I did use some explosives. So let's grab some of that. Push this. Yep. Okay, what was this flashing? Nope, right there. Right there, you're good. So, mushroom? Really? Oh, it's one of these. Coins? Nope, wood. Okay, fine. Oh, I guess it fell.
Oh shit. Now what?
Oh, finally, combat knife.
This should come in handy.
Yeah. Now I can finally cut down those flags.
That's where I need to go.
Yeah.
Maybe if I cut those ropes,
Yeah. Okay. What did that do for me? Oh, I see. We're gonna do this. Jump. Go. High as you can, and jump. There we go. That wasn't so hard. Up. Oh, and then this way. Oh, not a guy. No, that's just that. Oh, let's learn.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. Mm. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, shrooms. No, don't need them. Oh, excuse me.
Could this be part of the lost city?
Oh. Oh, trap. Oh, coin. Yeah. Only two. Well, crap. Yeah, I see ya.
Too close.
Yeah, you're fine. Got your back. Only killed you, what, 50 times? Trust me. New weapon.
Separated again. Oh. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Well, we shall find out, won't we, Laura? We shall find out. So, I have an SMG now? Where's it at? Oh, right there. I tried to equip it. Like, that doesn't look like an SMG. Golden Fang, bolt action. Eh. Let's take it. Oh, it's already got the first level because I need the crafting tool. I'll take it. Probably a bad idea, but hey. Oh, let's mix things up. What uniforms you got? That one. I haven't used that. Is this one? Hmm. Yeah, let's go with that. Why not? Change things up. Oh, is this? Yes, it is.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Okay. Oh, more Greek. Nice. Okay. Let's go.
These ruins are incredible.
Break through the door.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay, let's get that door down.
Oh, there's some fools.
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city.
Yeah.
The source has to be somewhere down here.
Smoke grenade.
I can feel air coming from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through.
Oh, that is not what I wanted. Thought that was gonna be my bow. Oh well. Come on. You wanna end this, right?
Flush her out!
There you go. Try that again. Oh, I guess I had to do that because he had the helmet on, I guess? Oh. No, I didn't kill. That's probably why I didn't kill him, because he had that on. That'd be my guess. Yeah, I throw the smoke grenade trying to be all stealthy, and I was expecting to get my arrow out and then just pop that guy. That's what I was expecting to happen. Not pull out an SMG and shoot wildly. Definitely not that. Just in case you're wondering why that happened.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
People going missing. Search. Oh, this guy. Doesn't really matter now. Wood. Oh, and a box. Grab the wood. And what we got? Are you... Seriously? Well, why is there an option to buy it? Because I seriously have been going through everything and finding the thing that... Huh. That's weird that they would just give it to you. Maybe it's like an upgraded version of it or something? That's why there's so many tiers? That could be. That would make more sense. Okay, that threw me for a loop. Anyway, let's grab some wood. Ammo? No. Let's do that.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population.
No, that always ends
With
well.
With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Maybe. Don't fall on the thing I'm on, please. No. That's good. Yeah, we made it.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Okay, before we do that... Oh man, there's mushrooms everywhere.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Yep. Wait, no, because I just read the thing. Yeah, okay. Now, we go this way. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Come on. There you go. Before we do that.
The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Okay, I need to... Okay, first... Push this out of the way. Yo. And then... Do that. Oops, not what I wanted. I see, pull it all the way up and cut the rope. Chink. Well, at least the door's open. No, I thought that was gonna slide at me. I'm like, really? Really? Okay, guess we're going this way. Yep, going this way. And what do we have here? Well, I'm not crouched, so doesn't seem to be any enemies. Wow, you're just piling on the shrooms.
She's there by the mirror. Open fire!
Okay, that's more what I was expecting. And roll. There you go. Honk. Oh, great. Make a bomb. Make it. Oh, get down, get down, get down. Just, you're fine, fine. They're dead. Nope.
Focusing fire.
Oh. Yeah, easy peasy. Yeah, when they give me 4 million mushrooms. See? That's why they're giving me so many damn mushrooms. Oh, health. Nice. Oh, something here. What do we got? Oh, 3 bolts. Okay, that's good. Bottle. Dead body. Ammo. Oh, I could have put a poison thing on the body. They come in, they're like, what happened? And then poof. Ooh, more money. Dang it, that's it. How many do I have now? 104. Cool. Is that? Yeah. Looks like that's it for here. Okay. There we go. And one more time. Perfect. No worries. Watch me walk into a trap. Oh, shroomies. Yeah. Oh, and looties. Shroomies and looties.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Snapped at the base.
The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Maybe. You never know. Could happen during yoga class too. Secrets. Ah, of course there's a trap there. Kinda figured. Ah, can open that. Which way am I supposed to go? Yeah, I can see it. I'm not stupid. Oh, there's a room back here, so I'm gonna check it. Ah, money! Dollar bill. Well, dollar coin. Yay. Ooh. Secrets revealed. Okay, cool. Shroomies? No, we good on shrooms. Okay. Ah. I see you. What you got for me? Health? Oh. Well, I'm full on gears.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Okie dokie. But did you get out? That's the question. That's a trap. Like, seriously. You can see the light shining up through it. It's like, hello, stupid. Trap here. Yeah. So now I have the ability. Oh, whoa. Okay, that was weird. Did that for a dramatic effect or something? Honk. And we get ambushed. Grab it. Oh, didn't get him. Where's the other guy? Oh, it's that punk. Wanna throw grenades? Fine. Come at me, bro. And good night. Punk. Let's check your friend. Let's check everything. What is that? Oh, can. Okay. Oh, that's what I came up of. Up out of. Up of. I came up of. Oh, this is my camp. Okay. Can I do any upgrades to weapons now that I have a repair tool? Can I? Maybe? Moonshadow, what does that look like? Oh, nice. 38% complete. Yeah. I like that one. Okay. Rate of fire. Recoil. Ammo capacity. Oh yeah, didn't I get the thing to be able to make hollow point stuff now? I think. Well, I'll just grab all this. Oh, bow. Should have enough for all of this stuff. Yeah. More tension. Okay, nice, nice. What about? Yeah, do that. Applies to all rifles. That's interesting. Whoops. Yeah, someone is here. I want to go back to that. I like my custom weapon. One other. Climbing. What was this? Reinforced shaft. Causing enemy armor to shatter after successfully melee combos. Oh, that's right. There's that whole thing about timing it. And next time I have one of those running guys, I'll work on doing that. So that, I need an enhancement tool. So it's repair tool and enhancement tool. Okay. Oops, wrong one. Oh. Heavy pistols. Well, once I get a heavy pistol, I'll be all nice and lubricated. Now, let's go inventory. Yeah, ammunition. I thought I bought the hollow point. I didn't? Really? I could have sworn I did. Well, I have a point now, so I'm gonna do it now. I did death claw. Oh, that's right. Now I did it. Okay. So now let's make some of those. Make some hollows. And this isn't Dark Souls. Yeah. Make it craft axe. Yeah. Someone here. Craft it all. Don't call me Laura Craft for nothing. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Oh, now I'm out of stuff. Seriously. Dang. Gonna have to kill more wildlife. Rope, knife, pick, tool, yeah. Okay, fine. Skill crafting mastery. Fine. Okay. So now we have a nice shortcut. Wait, this is back brewer. Oh, I see, because we had to get back up now that we've opened it up. I'm a dummy. What is that? Can. Anything here? Nah. Nope. Okay, we're gonna go across. Not that way. Yeah, we need to go this way. That's why there were guys over here. Ooh. What's in here? An enhancement tool? Bolt action rifle component. Okay. Oh. Mappy. Nice. Oh, there's literally something right there. Money? Darn it. Oh, got an epic skin and two regular skin. That's good. Oh, there was that other path. That's right. Crappy. Darn it. I'm gonna get that stupid document. Yeah. So it's back this way, right? Yep. How did I miss that? I'm usually all about the documents. No, I missed it right over here. There.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Yeah. Yeah. There you are, buddy. Sucks to be you. Well, you were kind of a bad guy, so kind of deserved it. Okay, open the door. Let's see what's inside. And I'm going the wrong way again. Okay, let's get up here. Jump.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door.
Yep. Okay. I need to be able to move. Okay, what am I gonna attach it to? I have to move this. No, I have to move it. The entire thing. There we go. Just enough so I can see it, which is right there. That should do it. And put that in there. Pull it all the way back. Okay, let go, and cut. Cut. I need to get full tension. I'm an idiot.
Not strong enough.
Okay, try that again. Do that. Now... the right way. Now there's more tension, so we'll go higher, and this will do what we need it to do, I hope. Nope, I
almost got it.
Yeah, I got it now. I need to put it back right where it was. But how can I do that? Can I pull? Yes, I can. Okay, wasn't sure I could pull. That's the only reason I tried it over there. Okay. Well, that made sense. Come on. Here's your thing. I'm missing something. What am I missing?
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
I just have to put it in the exact spot. Okay, fine.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Yeah. Oh. Idiot.
That did it.
Here we go. There we go. Nope, not done. Roll. Oh. Okay, now we're done.
Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Okay, cool. Warming up. Entering the valley. Okay, cool. What is that? Salvage. Okay. That's right over there. Anything else here? No. Doesn't appear to be. Oh, coins. Yeah. Two more. I think it's the caches that have a bunch. Okay, I guess that's it. Wait. must be some way to get up then, right? Dumb right now. Did they climb a statue? No. These? No. Okay, that's where I came in. Must be some area that I can just start climbing up, which isn't there. Here? No, that's not broken. Why do I feel really stupid right now? Oh wait, this is where I came
from. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
This is not where I came from. Okay, yep, I'm just stupid.
Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Okay, yep, we're going swimming. Yay. Which button was it? Nope. No. No. Oh, that one. There you go, up. You're fine. City, or what's left of the city. Was and is never not anymore. Wait, what? What once was and is not here anymore. There, see? Sounds about just as bad as the last one. Okay, whatever. And I missed something. Oh, that's just ammo. Never mind. Oh, look at that. Cool. Ah. Oh, who's that? Is that Jacob? Or is that a bad fool? I don't want to kill him if it's Jacob. It's not letting me aim at him, so it must be a good guy. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob. Where is he now? We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No! Jacob would never trust an outsider. Please, listen, I am not your enemy. I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
Ah, okay. Should have seen that coming, but I did not pick up on that.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Yeah, let's help him now. Investigate the valley. AKA steal other stuff. I mean, loot responsibly. Let's open this. Weapon part? Heavy pistol part, okay. Yeah, I think of my genuine heavy pistol. Not one of those DLC things.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission
out
and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You too. I need eyes out across
there
the
valley.
Head to the cliffs and take watch.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
The moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Okay.
Go with God.
Hello there.
Oh.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower,
oh.
No matter the cost.
I thought she was going to give me a side quest.
Below.
Guess not.
But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Okay, anybody want to talk? No, okay. What about you?
Sophia and her warriors.
Hello there.
Have already fought the invaders.
War is coming. We have to prepare.
Yep. War is always coming.
We use the ruins in the woods to our advantage.
Ooh. I can break that.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Yeah. Why not? Doesn't make any sense, but hey. Hey, they're all like warriors. Lord of Barbarian.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
Chickens!
We know this land better than they
mind if I kill your chickens? Ooh. Yeah, I need this.
One more day to
prepare.
We can drive them out, can't we? You were there when we drove the Soviets out.
I need an explosive.
I didn't think we could do it then. And it took 10 years.
Chickens.
Better to say nothing.
Chickens aren't explosive. Maybe there's something here I can use.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Huh?
Well, if they need arrowhead...
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
For the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
Hmm. We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna jack your stuff. Need a way to make explosives. Oh, sorry. Okay, no one cares. Rabbit. Again, I need explosives. I think I don't have any cans laying around, man. Nobody else does. Oh, really? There's stuff to make explosives behind the thing? Oh, shotgun. Did I have a shotgun? Did I ever get the shotgun? No, I have not gotten a shotgun yet. That's right. If I had a shotgun, it probably would work. Or maybe I can... Let me just try shooting it. Oh, okay. That works too. Yeah. Shrooms and coins. Shrooms and coins. Shrooms. More coins. Okay. Good. Guess that's it. She has like a little dagger now, as opposed to her combat knife. Okay. Where are we going? Oh, anything up here? Must be. You're putting me on the roof. Oh, that's to get over there. Now, before I do that, I'm gonna take a look down this way. Bird nest. Okay. Oh, healing stuff. Any heals? No.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Doesn't look like there's anything in here. What about here?
Can you see anything from up here? We never recovered from the Soviets.
Yeah.
Now this.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alya. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten. And it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child. And those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
So, if he is immortal, through some means, that means his first...
I'll run out of nails before we're done here.
Sweetheart. Was so named Sophia. That was a long time ago. So now he was with another girl, Alia, whatever, and had a kid with her, and named her Sophia. Interesting. Can I get on top of there? Maybe. Oh, won't let me. Okay. Oh, I see that. Oak. What? There, I think the bullseye, of course. Oh, this area. Ally nearby, officer. Okay. You?
There's not enough. We have to make do. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
Yeah. What you need?
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
Sure.
I'll see what I can round up.
Gather hardwood branches and deer hides.
When you found them.
Okay.
Do you have the supplies we need?
Yeah. Actually, I do.
Here you are.
You're welcome.
This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Okay. Right here. And the other one's down below at a lake or something.
There has to be more. Lower. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Why you want me to cut? Okay. Hanging out to cut down all the rabbits.
Not yet, but I will.
Yeah, I'm working on it. So cutting down snared rabbits. Interesting. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, another document.
That's not right.
Greetings, Lurk. Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever, we do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.